What's up, YouTube? It's just after 3 o'clock Friday afternoon. I've been back and forthing with DHRStreetspeed, Dave. He's the guy that has the phenomenal collection of supercars. He's got a Viper, he's got the Demon that he took delivery of a couple weeks ago. He's got a Camaro ZL1 1LE, and he also last week just took delivery of his black ZR1 with the big wing package, all the aero bits and stuff like that. He's got the car at Shane's right now, and he's going to be picking it up later this afternoon. And the plan is to head over his way, or to, I guess to Shane's, and check it out, see what the car looks like in person. Maybe get some clips of him pulling out of the garage, loading up into the trailer, and it should be good. It's currently 88 degrees on April 13th, and we had a below 30s night either Sunday or Monday this week. I know I'm not the first one to say that I'm ready for spring and summer, but the last 2 days have been a very wonderful teaser of what we have coming up. I'm almost at Shane's. I don't know if Dave is there yet. It was supposed to be at 4:30, but that could have been when he's loading up. That could have been when he's leaving. So I figured I would show up a little bit early, maybe get some time in the shop, and we'll go from there. Of course, I'm a little bit late. And there she is, ZR1 in all her glory.
That's the sleeper right there.
The sleeper.
Vroom vroom.
Burnout.
There goes the GTR, the Demon.
Scrape the whole, whole lineup.
Will not let you compute that.
Right. That's
but if you go through it at 80, you're going to spin out. You go through it at about 10, about 20, you stick.
That's great.
But your brain is screaming. Because coming into turn one, they have great paths for 50, 40, 30, you know, 500, 400, 300. He goes, I want you full throttle till you see the face of God, then count to one, and then start the braking. As you do, you freak out.
We've got Mike lit, we've got the AMG. Dave is about to light up the ZR1, and we're about to have some burnout.
Thank you.
truck power right there.
Oh. Everybody go follow Vince on Instagram. I'm telling you, sir.
Stop.
Hey, what's your YouTube channel?
Blotted out the sun.
This car right here just put all of that rubber down all the way to the garage door. This is easily 20 feet right here.
Look how much tire you
lost. That is hilarious.
Look at this. This is the new InShane Designs giveaway right here.
Tire ball
off a demon.
I'm taking this home if you want. It's fucking cool.
Just throw it on the wall.
Seriously, watch it roll down the wall.
Oh,
dude, throw it, smack it.
Mr. Baseball here is going to throw the
too many tire ball. Come on, Shane.
Now we're just gonna look at the peer pressure.
Yeah,
Shane's trying to be responsible.
Shane, you got 9 cameras on you here.
He's making another one.
I don't even have my picture box, dude, so I don't have nothing to aim at.
Deep ball play.
This is bad.
All right, guys, first one to get hit loses. Go.
That's video.
That is fucking cool.
And the man behind the burnout right here.
Yeah,
no, not Pat. Not Pat.
No, Pat. It was definitely Pat.
Thank you, sir. That was
that's
nuts.
A chunk of demon tire right there.
I'm gonna go stick a nail through that and put it on my wall in the house and then tag you in that later on.
This is crazy. Do you see this?
Dave is lining up the ZR1 to get up onto the trailer.
Definitely dug a hole.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that was a sick burnout.
pointed this out, he's got some chunk missing in the ground there in that burnout. Got Dave lining her up.
Alright man, thanks again. Appreciate it. Have a safe trip. Yep.